The facts are this, my opponent has received $1 billion in new spending over the last 8 years. The only thing that hasn't improved is education.